Jin.
Yuna. You're a long way from Jogaku.
I couldn't stay away.
Who did this?
Mongol warlord, Altan. I heard stories coming out of Otsuna. He's terrorizing everyone, stealing food, medicine, slaughtering families. If anyone fights back or tries to run,
they get butchered, like animals.
An old friend of mine runs the Ian down the road. I can't leave her with them.
We'll find your friend and put an end to this warlord.
The Ian's this way.
Who's your friend?
Her name's Ichi. I've known her since I was a child. She taught me how to survive.
Have you seen her since the invasion?
No, I haven't seen her in years.
We should scout the inn.
We'll have the best view from over here.
That man might tell us what to expect inside.
Better talk to him before they come back.
Samurai, what do you want?
We've come to help.
You shouldn't be here. If they see me...
We're looking for Ichi. She runs this inn.
Have you seen her?
Guards, help! There's trouble!
Get ready.
Yuna! Ichi, you're alive.
Why are you here?
We came to save you.
You've killed me, Yuna. I was keeping the invaders drunk and distracted. But when Altan hears about this, about what you've done...
You were working with the Mongols.
To survive.
You should have fought back.
And you should have run away. Like you always do.
She risked her life to save you.
Do yourself a favor, my lord. Keep away from that one.
Ichi, we can protect you from Altan. Just tell me where to find him.
No one knows where he is. Not even his men. But if you really want his attention...
Tell me.
Find his most valued allies. The Japanese slavers who do his bidding. Make an example of them, and Altan will find you.
Who are these slavers?
Ask Yuna. She'll remember.
I don't know what happened between you in the past, but she only wants to help.
Yuna had her chance.
What did she tell you?
Not enough. If we want to draw Altan out of hiding, we have to earn his attention.
The ghost can manage that. Where do we start?
We hurt Altan's closest allies, Japanese slavers.
The Mamushi brothers.
Ichi said you know them.
I bet she did. Those three bastards run a farm near the river.
When you're ready, meet me there. We'll do this together.
I will. Thank you, Jin.